Hello students, welcome back in the online teaching of St. Thomas School, Mahua, Standard 8, Subject English, Unit 4, My Point of View. So my dear students, in previous activity we have completed activity number 3. Now let us see activity number 4, UFOs in India, planes or planets. India News Today, published July 26, 2013. India News Today, it was published in 2013 on July 26. New Delhi, BBC News reported Friday that the Indian Army reportedly has spent 6 months watching what they thought might be airplanes or satellite. In a BBC News, BBC, okay, that is a news channel you might have seen. They have reported that Indian Army reported has spent 6 months. 6 months they were watching what is this UFO, and they came to conclusion that it might be airplanes, maybe airplanes or satellite. Now it appears that they may have been watching the rising and setting each night of Jupiter and Venus. Jupiter and Venus, you know, that is the planet. Jupiter is the fifth in order, okay, from the sun. Distance from the sun after Mars and before Saturn. Then Venus, it is a second number in order, that is Mercury and before the Earth. Okay, that we have already, you already know in science. According to the Calcutta based newspaper, Telegraph authorities say 329 sites of unidentified objects were documented over a lake in the patrol region between last August and February. According to Calcutta based newspaper, in newspaper called Calcutta newspaper, it came in Telegram. In the authority said that 329 sightings of unidentified object, 329 sites were there which could not be recognized, were documented over a lake in the patrol region, near to the lake, near to the pond. It was there where the patrolling region, where there was finding, it was found between last August and February, in this month, in last August month and February, they were found out around 329 sites. Military sources say the objects seemed to irregularly rise from horizon and slowly cross the sky. Military sources said that the object seemed to regularly rise. It is rising regularly from the horizon. It is rising and slowly cross the sky. Slowly, slowly it will fly and cross the sky. Army Lance Naik Manmohan Singh reported that he had noticed a delay of 4 minutes in the appearance of one of the objects each consecutive day. Here army person Manmohan Singh reported that he had noticed a delay of 4 minutes. 4 minutes he had to wait. He went 4 minutes late in the appearance of one of the object each consecutive day. Every consecutive day means every following one after another, continuously. Consecutive means continuous day. He found appearance to one of the object each consecutive, every day he was finding this object. Singh also said that the objects seemed to be the brightest lights in the sky and always appeared to move with respect to the stars. Singh also said that these objects seemed to be brightest, very light, bright in the sky, and always appeared to move, appearing into the move with respect to the star, like a star. It was looking with respect to the star, means like a star, after star, it was looking lightning object. Army official asked to Indian Institute of Astrophysics, IIAP Bangalore to identify the objects. Our task was to determine whether these identified objects were celestial or terrestrial. Astronomer Tushar Prabhu told the newspaper. Here another person gave his point of view about this. Army official asked the Indian Institute of Astrophysics. This is abbreviation IIAP, and full form of IIAP is Indian Institute of Astrophysics, Bangalore. They identify this object and they said our task was, one of the member Tushar Prabhu said in a news as a news reporter, he said, as an astronomer, he said, our task was to determine whether these unidentified objects are celestial or terrestrial. Our main work is to find out either it is of the celestial, that means from the sky, or it is from the planet. The IIAP team told the Indian Army how to record data about the sighting. This IIAP team also told Indian Army how to record this data about sighting. Using this data as a source of information, the team of astronomers concluded that the objects observed were the planets Jupiter and Venus. Here they observed, the astronomers who are studying the sky, they said that here it is given about another planet like Jupiter and Venus, concluded that the objects observed were the planets where Jupiter and Venus, that side these objects were found. The IIAP team said stars and planets over the horizon appear very bright. IIAP, which is in Bangalore, the institution in Bangalore, they said that these stars and planets over the horizon appear very bright. They were very bright because increasing atmospheric transparency at the high altitude. It is increasing because of high altitude. It is going in high level. Both Jupiter and Venus at the time were the brightest planet in the sky. These are the brightest planet in the sky. So it was looking very high. But not anyone accepts the IIAP finding. Any other person cannot found except IIAP. Local farmers have said that they have videotaped object that do not seem to be planet. Here local people, local farmers, they said that the videos object, visible object, do not seem to be planet. It is not looking like the planet. UFO experts are saying that there have been so many UFO sites in the area, but UFO, unidentified flying object experts, said that there have been so many UFO sites in this area. There may be underground UFO, maybe underground UFO base in the area. Maybe it may be underground also. Okay, may not be seen properly. So here is the end of our today's session. Thank you very much, my dear students. We will meet later on. Goodbye.